Hello inventors, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create Trivia app using MIT App Inventor. So first of all, open the App Inventor, then click on the start new project, and my project name is Trivia app, and okay. So as you can see here, that's the first screen we have. Now we need to click on here in the layout, and I'm going to use here one vertical arrangement, this one, and make it hide and with this fill parent like this. And I'm going to use here one label, okay, this one, and I'm going to use here one button also like this. And in this button I'll just say here get question, okay, get question like this. And I will change that background color of this button, the tile something, text color going to be white, make it font size 18. So that's our get question button. That's the label where we are going to show our question, okay, random question. So here question this here, and I will make that vertical arrangement background color to something, you know, orange or something, or I will try to add some new color here, okay. Then I will just make it all this thing in us, horizontal should be in a center like this. Now your question, I'm going to make this question font size at least 18 like this. So whenever someone click on this create question, so we need to display question here like this. Now we need a one text box, so where user can put their answer in that text box, okay, and they will check their answer also. So like this button, or I will delete this button, I will copy this one button, so I don't need to do design again and again. And in that here I will just say check answer, and once the people click on this, so this will display the answer is wrong or right. So I will use your notifier for that, okay. Now I'm going to use here some labels here to make some space between all these things, okay. So I will remove the text from here, and I will make the height is in the 2% at least like this here, okay. And I will do the same thing for again like 2%, and like here also 2%. I will remove the text, and I will going to make it 2%. I'm to make this one hint text to your answer, okay. And I will change that with this percentage is 70 like this, and I'm to make the all of these with this 70%, so it will look similar like this, and with this 70% again like this. So that's our app. Now if the answer is wrong, so how can I get the right answer? So what I will do, I will create one secret here display something button or something in the bottom, so whenever someone click on that, so they can see the right answer, okay. So how can I do this? So I will use one more label here like this, and I will make the label height is, I'm to make it is 10% like this, okay. And once the people click on this that answer, I will make that font size, I'm to make it 16, okay, like this, okay. And once the people click, I will make it visible off, I will display the answer in the label 5. But how can I see this answer, how can I check that? So I will use one button here this one button, and I will just remove the text, and I will make it in a bottom, okay, like this. I will make this with this fill parent like this, and I will use the same color like this. So this is our secret button something, so where we can see the answer once we click on this, so this our label will display like this. Or I will use the same color in the screen, so no one check that like this is there is some button or not. So like this background color, I'm to make it custom like this here, cool. So that's our button here in the bottom, right. Now that's the overall app. Now we need to use here one extension, okay, to generate the question. So that's our overall design. So as you can see here, that's the extension TriviaExpress. I will give you the link of this extension in the description. You need to download the AIX file, this one, go to the MIT App Inventor, in the left side you will find extension, click on import extension, and you have to import that extension here. Now drag and drop this, click on import, then you need to drag and drop this extension in your screen this one, just drag and drop this here like this. Now go to the block like this. So whenever someone click on button one, it means get question. So we need to generate the question. So here you can see, click on extension. As you can see here, the get the question from the category. So there is some predefined category. As you can see here, go to the extension. As you can see here, the extension category like language, science, general, food, drink, people, place. You can choose any category. So I'm going to use here one category is music. This one, okay. And just go to the MIT App Inventor. I will call this here. I will use here one text, this one. Just drag and drop this here. Just paste this. This is music category. Okay. Now, here it's fine. Now click on that again extension. And as you can see here, when we got the question, okay. So once we got the question, we have to display that question in the level one. Okay. So level one. So set level one dot text. This one. This one should be the question, like get question. And at the same time, I'm going to display the answer in level 5. But level 5 is the answer, like this. Go to the design. As you can see, we will display here our question. And here we will display our answer. We are in the level 5, this one. Okay, and this one is visible off for now. Now, go to the block here. So once the people click on the button, okay, in the bottom of that button, it means this one, button 3. So we will display the level 5. So once the people click on button 3, so we will display or visible of set level not text. I'm going to change this to visible. It's true. Just type true and then cool. Now, how can I check the answer? Okay, suppose someone put the answer in the text box. So what we will do here, first we will click on the control. As you can see there, if condition, this one. Okay, so we'll use the if condition. So whenever we check the answer, so as you can see, this is the check answer button. It means button 2. So once the people click on the button 2, like this one button here, and just use the if else, this one, if the answer, where is the answer? Answer is level 5. So we will use here one logic, this one, call it here equal, then level 2 dot text. Okay, so, sorry, level 5 dot text. So level 5 dot text, just click on level 5, and level 5 dot text is equal to the text box. As you can see, this is the text box, text box 1 dot text. So where is text box? This one, text box 1 dot text. Where is this? This one, text box 1 dot text is equal. Then we will use your notifier like this and show one dialog, this one, and I'll display the message is true. Okay, and the title I'll just say here the status, and in the last button is again is like okay. And if the answer is not true, if it's not equal, okay, it means else. Okay, then I will display the same dialog, but I will just change the status is titled message should be wrong answer. Okay, and true answer, right? Cool. Now it's done. Now once the people check the answer, click on this button. So what I will do here, one thing I will do here, go to the block. In the button click, we have to display here level 5. But what I will do here, not on button click, I will use the button 3, and as you can see here, touch down. So once we touch down the button, then we will display this level. Okay, and when we touch up, okay, when we touch up the button, it means touch up, okay, this one, then I will hide this again, okay, visible false. So go to the trivia and try to find some geography. I will use the geography, or I'll just try to people and place, this one. Okay, just try to change the category. Okay, this is the people place category. Connect AI companion. So as you can see, that's our app here, your question. So click on get question. As you can see here, who was elected as a MP for Belfast West in 1997? I also don't know. So let's try to give any answer like Saurabh, and let's try check answer. wrong answer, right? Okay, now let's find the right answer. As you can see, we have one secret button. Just press this. Jerry Adams. Okay, so I will just put that answer here. Let's click on check answer. See status, true answer. Then okay, so that's the amazing app that we have created using the MIT App Inventor. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.